You know, Knuckles in his spin is a Knuckles is a Mexican. Totally. He's an enchilada. He's an enchilada. He's a Mexican! It's already, it's been stirred. No. I don't get any viewers. When I'm actually like live, I don't get any viewers. But I might get some viewers when it's like done and it's already posted on like YouTube or something. I wanna watch TikTok until you start the game.
This video is worth 35% of my final grade, and if you're watching it, you're either a random person on TikTok, one of my classmates, or my professor. I'm very confused as to why I just sent a TikTok link in place of this presentation. For my final, I got to design whatever I wanted for 70 days straight. The catch was that if I dropped the project, I would instantly lose 10% of my final grade and would have to start another project. I decided to make pixel art typography based on Pokemon, and I live streamed every single design every single night. As if that wasn't enough work, I then edited every single hour-long live stream into a 30-second highlight every single night, which brings me back to this video. See, for this project, we also need two.
Three voices for a
this Nigerian off my screen! Kill him already! Thank you.
This challenge is impossible. The goal is to draw six X's on this board, but do not win tic-tac-toe. That means if you get three in a row, the game is over. I've tried so many combinations with no luck, and that's when I threw in the towel. Do you think you could figure this one out? This challenge is impossible. The goal is to draw six X's on this board, but do not win tic-tac-toe. That means if you get three in a row, the game is over. I've tried so many combinations with no luck, and that's when I threw in the towel. Do you think you could figure this one out? This challenge is impossible. The goal is to draw six X's on this board, but do not...
You can't come in. Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work. Oh, don't hate me because I look good and clean. Maybe if you get rid of that yee-yee-ass haircut, you'd have a hench woman like Harley. No, better yet, if you can't put a pal your dog ass, if you weren't such a creep with that 50 Shades of Green crap. Nick Man.
What?
These two people got trapped in the oven. First thing this man does is get on TikTok and make a fucking TikTok video. Walt Disney. I don't know. No. J-Rockets, what? I know who J-Rocket is. Like, why did you bring him up, though? I'm not really going for the money. I'm just gonna get my actual controller. I'm back. I am back. What? There's someone named Sonic? Oh, that song. I thought it said Sonic. I can't fucking spell, 'cause I fucking have, like, no fucking memory of anything anymore.
Practice while you can. You'll be entering the field in a bit.
I made it to, 0 in a spelling bee because I suck. No. You were torching. Ah, who's behind me?
Preparation's done. Time to deploy to the war zone.
No. I want to go sweat hunting. Is this just a duo? Are we in plunder or no?
Resurgence. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Gas is approaching your position.
I like it, duos. I'm gonna land here. Where the fuck do I?
Enemy soldier nearby. Hunt the enemies before they hunt you.
How is this fucking plunder? Is this like a different kind of plunder that I know of?
Under fire.
It's just a different kind of plunder. Whee. Yeah. I got confused. I don't have any other gun than a pistol.
Next objective updated.
I need ammo.
Take this handgun.
Enemy soldier nearby. Enemy UAV active.
I have like no ammo.
25 remain. Solid work so far.
What? Fucking behind us.
You were one of 25 left. Next time will be different. Return to base for debrief.
What was that? Don't you go to the gulag in Rebirth? Yeah, I muted myself. Are you ever gonna download Fortnite again? Nice. I wanna, yeah. My controller's gay. I know a person that has two axolotls and they're gay. Their axolotls are gay. In a relationship. I don't know. All they said was they have axolotls. The axolotls are gay. Cause they're gay.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Sweat hunting. Man, February 2022. February is my birthday. Yeah. Nice. Happy birthday, man.
Your mission is simple.
This island's a lot bigger than before.
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Yeah. Why are my graphics Minecraft graphics? They were Minecraft graphics for a second. I wanna shove a thing up a player's butthole.
Okay.
Huh? There's a kid? I didn't know that! I got him. I was sniping someone when you said
enemy UAV active.
I was sniping someone when you were saying you want to go do this.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
There's also a kid. And there's someone inside the house where our box is. So I clicked it. You can have anything that's in here. Behind you.
Enemy soldier near.
Yeah, there's someone above you. Oh, there we go. Now I'm fucking caught. Fuck! This man just sprayed me. He sprayed and breathed. Gotta go faster. Fuck! I was trying to fucking land on this kid. But I cut my parachute, didn't pull back up, so I fucking died. Matter because I'm just gonna die with it. I am coming. Gotta go faster. Where is the gun you told me to get?
Enemy soldier nearby.
Well, it wasn't anymore, but I found it. What? Let me in the truck, man!
Tactical nuke inbound.
Tactical nuke?
Hostile dropping into the area. A Nebula 5 bomb has been deployed.
I'm not going fucking in that house. They can come out. They went into it. Yeah, they dropped behind you. They killed you. Went in that place.
Be mindful. Nebula 5 bomb has detonated in the distance.
Kind of don't know where you went.
Enemy soldiers.
Upstairs fucking camping. It was like all the way upstairs. I'm fucking dropping there. Gotta go fast. I'm dropping up there. Where?
Foot control.
I got him. I got him. He's like all the way upstairs in the corner. I'm with him.
All supply boxes found.
He's fucking gone.
Nebula 5 bomb zone has faded. Area is clear.
I am back.
Enemy soldier nearby.
We're in top 5.
Allied missile airstrike incoming.
There's a kid. Where our friend is. Or where purple is. It's fucking...
Hostile dropping into the
air. My fucking cords are literally everywhere. That's the man who killed me. He's fucking in that, behind you. That place. Where you're staring at. Behind you. That place. That place. He went there. Gotta go fast! Do you have your heartbeat sensor on you? He's still in the fucking house. I found another person. Like a few meters away. There? I fucking came up here. There's no one up here. Oh, fucking. I know where they are. They're right there. I went in that place, though. Why is all of our teammates all dying?
Enemy soldier nearby.
It's not really a help. You know, we can go to the scavenger, you know that, right? If we go to the scavenger, we get 4,000. I said 40,000. Yeah, it's up more.
Next objective updated.
Both. This kid's up here, in here.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
No, I'm gonna eat this man's cheeks.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Next objective update.
He's not here. He's not up here. Oh. How do I get on the fucking roof? Right now, I found the ladder to this place. I'm going. They would have to run because I couldn't see them on my heartbeat sensor. He's on the first floor. What was that gun? I'm gonna go get some kids. There's a man. This is fucking gay. This bitch is camping the, an idiot that's, I'm not dropping over there. I dropped over here because I saw someone trying to, put their money away and they're by themselves. And then there's one, camping on the roof with a rocket launcher. I killed him. I killed the kid who killed you.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Man shot me. He looked around. He's like.
Hostile dropping.
And then I killed him.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give up in this. I'm gonna give up in this alleyway, and I'm gonna go back to that. Yeah, that alleyway. I'm gonna go back to that alleyway and pick up all my money. Sadly, I don't have a camera for my stream. Fuck! I fucking killed myself. On accident. Like an idiot. I'm gonna give up again! And then I'm gonna go back!
Hostile spotted.
I mean, I play Plunder like a lot only because I can't stand when I cannot respawn. Give me your ass, kid! I just ate his ass. Oh shit! The fucking mutch! He's after me! He's after me! Ah, fuck! I'm going back where I fucking died. I just got fucking, I just dropped somewhere. What the fuck? Leave me alone! There's fucking like a million people.
I'll take the deal.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
There's people like 3 meters away from me. One meter away from me. They're right outside this fucking house. Oh, they're gone. I haven't used my sniper at all. Oh shit! Fuck you! It's so stupid.
On your pilot.
I died. Man runs over one kid and he's like, there's lots of people in the streets this time. Purple's down. Purple was weak though.
dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Fire!
Oh no. I got 8 kills. I was the person with the most kills. Yeah. Rebirth Island. Okay. After we're done playing Warzone, you wanna play Minecraft? You wanna play like a realm, or do you wanna play like, you wanna see if you can you want my S&P? Yeah, but I only kicked you, so it's been like a while. What is my calling card? I feel like dying. I feel like I'm dying because I'm sweating my balls off.
Sector fire for devil. Holding for deployment.
Oh my god, I hate you. Shotgun? Who said it was a shot? Huh? Shotguns are trash. Should have changed that from day one.
Training's over. Time to see what you've learned.
No. Hi. You got meleeed by Snoop Dogg. There's kids shooting at me across.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag.
Go away.
Wait for a chance to redeploy.
Ow! 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 Bruh! I didn't do anything! Fuck! No! Run! There's way too many people in that. No. Close to the water place where I am. Fuck! They're below it. They fucking went below it. This one has a stupid shotgun. Which I don't know how it killed me because it's trash. I'm not gonna win the gulag, know that right?
Prove you can still fight, soldier.
Bruh! Came up from fucking behind me.
It's not over yet. Your team can still buy.
That's fucking gay.
Give me sighted.
They're targeting me.
Everyone's dead.
Holding for deployment. Oh, take this time to ready up.
And we've been on this. I am a Slytherin Jedi.
Fucking gay fairy.
We got some more special.
Smasher Pierce.
Enough training. Now you fight a real enemy.
Now we're going to see what the hell we're going to get.
Oh my god. Where do you want me to land? Austin? Where do you want me to land? Where are you, Austin? Austin? Austin's dead. I haven't seen anybody. Except for the person I landed on. Have Cold War. You're gonna read down Cold War? Or download Cold War? Yes. You're gonna read down Cold War? Nice. Which one's better, the SVT or the,
contract time expired.
DP 27. I mean, yeah, 27. The SVT or the DP 27.
They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I wonder if I can take the purple. Why? An automatic.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I'm taking the automatic custom. I survived longer. Ooh, a gold. Hit a kid. I'm running. I ain't sticking around. I'm running.
Contract accepted. Supply box.
Oh shit, they know where I am. Fuck! Run. Hell no. Run. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? What is this? Trading weapon? Alright, then I got me a... I get a self for him? Nice.
Good work out there.
I don't think I got a self-revive. Traded a gold weapon.
Final deployment is gearing up now. Time to wrap this up. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe.
Sadly, the gulag just closed. Huh?
Stand by for board.
After this. I'm in someplace. One of my guns shoot freaking marshmallows. It's just really, really weak.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
To a kid back
there? Right on your tail.
Ah, I fucking threw something. I fucking threw something on accident.
Enemy UAV active.
Bruh. Spotted, huh? Fuck. I have to go play Fortnite with my brother. Yeah, I'll be right back.